Smoking cigarettes is a plague upon our village. The nicotine addiction is something that I've seen ever since I can remember. My father often told us that there was a time before the tobacco and cigarettes had made its way into the village. And I often thought, what a nice time that must have been to not have to breathe in all of that thick, dark smoke that the older people of the tribe would billow out of each hut day after day, hour after hour. When I knew I wanted to be a writer, I too picked up the bad habit. This story is about that, about stress, about anxiety, about why we do anything that we know is bad for us to feel temporarily okay. I think the writer deals with these emotions more than most people. There never seems to be a level of success adequate for the writer. There's always a pending job. There's always a pending man across the desk, just waiting there somewhere out there. And all we can do is sit in parking lots and smoke cigarettes and let the nicotine numb us, because it is so hard to think about all that they can control in our lives.